The rising price of corn is costing jobs. Simmons Foods of Siloam Springs plans to lay off 180 people as a result of the increased cost. And they're not the only ones dealing with the high cost of corn. Farmers are trying to find a way to work around it as well. Continue to follow this story online at 4029tv.com and 4029news.